I built a desk robot that serves drinks, so you never have to reach again. It started because I like to have my drinks while I work, but realized that keeping them on the same desk as my electronics was probably an accident waiting to happen. So I thought, what if the coaster just came to you? This is how I built my robotic coaster, and also how you guys can build a smart car that can be programmed to do whatever you want, whether or not you're an experienced maker or a complete beginner. I knew I wanted the base of the car to be smart, programmable, and have a lot of sensors. That's why I chose the Elegoo Smart Car, which I'll leave a link to in the description below. Now here's the build. All the parts of this robot are included in the kit, and putting it all together felt like building a robotic Lego set. I would recommend it to anyone who's into robotics and looking to improve their skills, or maybe even modify it for their own purposes, just like me. Here's a fun fact. Pure water actually doesn't conduct electricity. But it's a very good solvent, which means it can dissolve a lot of tiny little impurities that make it a good conductor, allowing electricity to flow through it just like a wire. Which is why I want to keep it as far away as possible from all my electronics. I knew I would have to find some way to keep the drink on my robot without it spilling all over my desk. So in true engineering spirit, I decided to 3D print a solution. I love this part of building because it's where you get to add your own personal touch to your own creations. And that's what I love about engineering. It actually gives you a chance to bring your ideas to life and make them a reality. I love building futuristic little robots that just make my workspace feel alive, like Pico or Buddy, even Jarvis. So if you guys have any names for this new robot, I would love to hear them. So without further ado, let's get to coding. Unlike most robots which I code in Python, this little guy actually has his own coding software, which you can download for free on your computer or phone, and use to code this robot to do whatever you want. On the same app, you're also able to control the robot with its own controller, and you can even access the camera. But personally, I was more interested in its ability to follow lines, because I was able to use these sensors to make the robot realize when it reached my desk, and also it can use these built-in sensors to avoid falling off the edge. So with these final touches in order, I think it's time to put him to the test. Cheers! Hilariously though, I forgot there was a switch on the side of the robot that lets him free roam. But normally, he can return back to his parking spot with no problem. And that, everyone, is how I turned a robotic car kit into my own personalized desk assistant and robotic coaster. Huge thanks to Elegoo for supporting me and for making these kits so accessible to anyone. They're a great gift to anyone who's interested in robotics, and I highly recommend them. And if you want to see the behind the scenes of even more awesome projects, then follow me on Arc. Arc is an app made for engineers, builders, and anyone who likes to make things. It feels like Instagram, but the focus is fully on ideas and projects. No random stuff. Just cool tech and people inventing new things. So if you want to be part of this awesome community, I'll put the link in the description, and make sure to follow me so you can see what I post next. As always, stay curious, keep building, and don't forget to subscribe.